When we say proteins, we're talking about anything that communicates, anything very important in our bodies are proteins. Proteins are the brain of the cell. So if you take a cell and you artificially destroy the proteins in the cell appears